In order to be proactive when incidents occur, Sync Plus and select users can set up email alerts to provide real-time email notifications. In this video, we'll show you how to set up email alerts quickly and easily so you can stay ahead of potential issues and keep your business running smoothly. We'll start by clicking the system icon on the left-hand menu of Sync, navigate to the Alerts tab, and from the Edit icon here in the Email Notifications, you'll open a new menu. This will allow you to select what issue type that will trigger an email notification. You can also mute alerts for specific time periods. Simply select a start and end time, particularly useful for things like nightly reboots. Adjusting a grace period or the option to batch alerts are also options. And then you can choose which email addresses make sense to receive these alerts, whether it be an individual or indeed a support desk for group emails. Then select save and you're ready to go. Setting up email alerts in Sync is easy and straightforward. By taking advantage of this feature, you can be proactive when incidents occur and ensure that your meeting rooms run smoothly.